marriage is about the two becoming one. It's about completion, and that God created you with Alexis in mind. Alexis, God created you with David in mind, and now two become one, completion together. Alexis, the wife's role is that of an attitude of reverence in her heart, a willing heart, a grateful spirit, and a nurturing heart. David, the role of the husband is to be that of a priest, to lead his family in worship, to be a provider, to furnish for them the necessities of life, and a protector from both physical and spiritual evils. If the two of you believe this to be the will of God, and you stand ready today publicly to receive each other as a gift from God, I would ask that you turn and face each other and join hands together. When God made a covenant with Noah, he set a rainbow in the clouds and he said, I will look upon it that I may remember that it is an everlasting covenant. You have chosen rings as a token of your marriage covenant. These rings are an endless circle and are a symbol of the unbroken marital union which God has established. David, I now hold the ring in my hand that you're going to present to Alexis. To accept this ring is to accept the responsibility of manhood. As a man, God has ordained that you are the priest of your home. David, you're responsible to love and defend Alexis. Not only are you giving her your name, but your providence and your care. If you choose to accept this responsibility, then please take this ring, place it on Alexis's finger, and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed to pledge my life and my love to you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Now, Alexis, a great responsibility likewise comes with the acceptance of this ring. It is the responsibility of womanhood. It is your responsibility to maintain a home where love and warmth are commonplace, to help provide an encouraging atmosphere and supporting platform for God and His Holy Spirit to nurture His will. If you choose to accept this responsibility, then please take this ring, place it on David's finger, and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed to pledge my love and my life to you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. By the authority entrusted to me through Christ, His church, and by the laws of the state of Georgia, I hereby declare that you are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.